And if Allah had not decreed migration, from Medina to historic Syria, for them, for the Banu al-Nadir, he verily would have punished them in this world, by exposing them to killing, and theirs in the hereafter is the punishment of the fire, which is worse than being killed.
ولولا أن كتب الله عليهم الجلاء لعذبهم في الدنيا ولهم في الآخرة عذاب النار ذلك بأنهم شاقوا الله ورسوله ومن يشاق الله فإن الله شديد العقاب ما قطعتم من لينة أو تركتموها قائمة على فبإذن الله وليخزي الفاسقين.
That exile and punishment is because they were opposed to Allah and His Messenger concerning religion, and whoso is opposed to Allah in the matter of religion and shows enmity towards him, for him, verily Allah is stern in reprisal, in the life of the world as well as in the hereafter.